today I will show you how to make a very beautiful wall hanger. You can also place it on your shelves or place it on your walls. So let's start. So the materials we need are some ice cream sticks, Fevicol, a double-sided tape, some stickers that you can put to decorate the ice cream stick, a glittered shaped design and some colored papers, scissor, a silver colored crayon. You can also use some glittered paper like silver and golden to make some flowers. And a pen. So now I will tell you how to make. Firstly, take an ice cream stick and put two ice cream sticks together. Then do it with the crayon. Like this. You have to color it full with the silver color, or you can use some other color like golden and other type of colors. You can also use. So it will like this, a silver color look it will give. Now I am using a glitter sparkle stickers of this. Now put it on your ice cream stick like this. Now I will tell you how to make this beautiful flower with a green colored leaf. You can take any color of the flower. I am taking blue color. This is blue color paper. Now fold it once like this. Then fold it one more time like this. This will be ready. Now take a pen and make a circle. Made a circle, you can make any type of circle. It is not compulsory to make a big. Like this. So there are four circles here. I'm taking first and then fold it like this and do like this on half side of this. Then do like this, this and this. Now you can see like, if you want to, you can make the inner side circle smaller. Now make the other circle same like this, then fold it on the inner side of the circle, then do like this. And then if for a flower we need at least 5 circles. Now you can see our 5 circles like this is ready. Now take a Fevicol. I have made it 4. You can make 5. Then put Fevicol on the last side of the flower. Now paste it like this. And it will be like this. Now do the same thing with all the rest 4. Now put Fevicol on these flowers. There are 5 flowers. These. Now put the other flower like this. Next to the first flower. It will be like this. Then paste the third flower like this. Like this, it is ready. Now then paste the fourth flower. Now we have to paste the last flower like this. So take the last flower and put Fevicol on both sides of the flower like this. And then paste it like this. Now our flower is ready like this. It is looking beautiful. Now let it dry for some minutes. Now take a green sheet of paper and fold it like this on the triangle shape. This. Then take the scissor and cut it. Like this. Now I am taking the one. Do like this. Then fold it. This. Like this you have to fold. And then this. Now this will be like this. Then fold it in the with the between of. Now take the Fevicol and put Fevicol on the leaf for pasting it. Like this, and you can see our leaf is also ready. It is looking very beautiful. You can make many leaves. Now you can see I have made it 2 flowers. I have put a leaf on one flower, and then I will also tell you how to decorate the flower. Now you have to put at least 5 ice cream stick with double sided and put it like this. This and this means a house shape you have to put. Now I am pasting the last one also, and you can decorate it. Let it soak and paste for some minutes. Now I will tell you how to make and decorate these flowers. Now you can see it will be pasted. Now I am using a glittered double shaded type of stickers. You can also use a simple glitter. Now you can see like this. Firstly put Fevicol on this and then paste the different color of stars and shapes on this. You know, I know that you know how to paste these. You can put many flowers on it like this. You can see these are also ready now. I am putting Fevicol on this like this. And put it on this side of my hanging like this. You can see it will be ready. Now this will be ready. Now I am using a double sided tape. It will be like this, and you can paste. I am pasting it on these sides. So I will paste it on my wall. And if you want to, don't want to paste it on your walls, you can put it on your shelves and etc. It is looking very beautiful and calming. Now you can see I have put some double-sided tape on my back side. Now you can see it is looking very beautiful. I have put it on my wall.